Alright, hello everybody, how are you all doing? Today we're going to be making a hardcore world in Minecraft. This is going to suck. This is going to be a whole ass series, hardcore series. There's probably going to be multiple different worlds because I suck at this game and it's going to be fun as hell. So let's get into it. Alright, we're in. What biome? Holy shit. God damn, it's like a jungle. Alright, just starting off any world, we need a lot of wood. Okay, well this looks like a disaster waiting to happen. Oh my gosh. Ooh, all sorts of disgusting creeps down there. No thank you. Alright, just nabbed a tad bit of coal so we can finally make it so we don't starve to death for the...
Yes!
Village! Alright, nice. We're gonna move over there. That's gonna be awesome. Okay. Yes, food! Hay bales. Alright, nice. Let's go loot this place. We're probably gonna live here, actually, because this is actually a really nice place. Holy shit! Wow! Okay, this is gonna be laggy, but... Oh, wow. Oh, I'm gonna make, like, castles and shit on the side, bro. This shit's gonna be awesome. I wish this wasn't hardcore, because my dumbass is gonna die. Alright, I need iron. Alright, I feel a little bit safer now. We have an iron axe and a shield. So, any spooky, scary mobs come my way, I should probably be able to fight them off. Alright, sweet dreams. Well, not a farm. I'm gonna make a, animal pen. Oh yes, we've got an absolute mob of fucking things coming. Yes, come in. I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Alright, home sweet home for the time being. Got some stilts as well. Tried to make it look nice. Yeah, so this is gonna be where we bunk up for a while. Got a very good view. Yep, got our double chests in the ceiling. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I'd say next on the to-do list is to just kill as many island golems as possible. Alright, I think my plan now is to just, like, build sort of a vending machine of villagers. Just like, you know, a villager hall. They've all got their jobs and stands and whatnot. Just so I can keep them safe and I know where, which job is where. So I'm probably gonna get started on that now. What the hell are those? Fuck. That's not good. Okay. If I kill this pillager, then a raid starts in my village. That's not good. Oh, Jesus. This is gonna be weird. I need to despawn. Oh, God. That was so tense, bro. Oh, gosh. Alright, time to trap another villager in this horrendous-looking prison. There we go. I think everyone's got their assigned beds now. Lovely. right, so I just made a big staircase going down, so it's a lot quicker to get up and down, and also a lot easier. Yeah, so I'm probably going to zhuzh this up later in episodes, but this should be extremely useful for, like, ages. This entire time I've been looking over here and I've been wondering what the hell is this. So now I'm gonna check it out. Oh wow. Oh wow. I could make something awesome out of this. Yeah, alright. I could make something very cool out of that. Oh, what's in here as well? Yeah, and there's this as well. Boating through the bloody underwater cave. This is sick. This is so sick. Oh my god. This is awesome. Alright, on that note, I'm probably gonna end the episode here. So in this episode, we accomplished the villager disgusting horrendous hole trading hall, the staircase walkway, our house, and a little bit of exploration. So anyways, that's gonna probably end it here, and I'm just glad we just survived the first episode. All right, stay tuned for the next one. Bye.